Accompanied by greater anointing, please welcome one of the hottest voices in America, Fantasia.
Have you ever reached the rainbow's end? Did you find your pot of gold? Ever cast a shooting star? And tell me how high did you soar? Ever felt like you were dreaming just to find that you're awake? And the magic that surrounds you can lift you up and guide you on your way.
I can see a little stars across the sky. Spent 100,000 dreams before. Now I finally realize. You see, I've waited all my life for this moment to arrive.
Whether he's talking about African Americans, white Americans, Asian, Latino, or Native Americans, Barack Obama has a talent for remaining himself. By learning to live between two worlds, he has gained the trust and respect of all.
Senator Obama, as you begin your career in the United States Senate, you have our love, our prayers, and the never-ending support of the NAACP. May God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in welcoming the recipient of the NAACP Chairman's Award, Senator Barack Obama.
Thank you. What a magnificent honor. I am so grateful to Chairman Bond and the NAACP for this outstanding award. We stand on the shoulders of giants. And when we look at the history of the NAACP and what it's accomplished, we are aware that none of us would be in this room had it been not for the sacrifices that so many made on our behalf. And so I accept this award in that spirit, that sacrifice is required. You know, they say that politics is show business for ugly people. And And so there is an element. There is an element of show business to politics. And so I gratefully accept this Image Award, but I think it's important to remind ourselves that what's at stake in our politics is more than just image, that there's a substance there, that we have young people who aren't reading, that we have families without health care, that we have international policies that are neglecting the continent of Africa. And so I hope that as a consequence of this award, I will be inspired with great humility to try to close the gap between image and reality, both for myself and for this nation. Thank you very much, everybody. God bless you. Thank you.